Analog Devices Incorporated's AD9081 MXFE quad ADCs are highly integrated mixed signal front-end devices. With four 16-bit RF digital-to-analog converter cores with 12 gigasample per second maximum sample rate, as well as four 12-bit RF analog-to-digital converter cores with a 4 gigasample per second rate. With the AD9081, embedded digital signal processing functions are on-chip so that the user can configure the programmable filters and digital up and down conversion blocks to meet specific radio signal bandwidth requirements. The MXFE quad ADCs directly address emerging base station applications with common platform requirements and high integration, featuring a transmit channel bandwidth up to 1.6 GHz and a receive channel bandwidth up to 2 GHz, as well as 4 transmitter channels and 4 receiver channels with 4D/4A configuration. These transmitter and receiver channels support transmitter IQ input data rates up to 1.5 gigabits per second and receiver IQ input data rates up to 2 gigabits per second. The AD9081 also has 8 transmit lanes for the RF DAC and 8 receive lanes for the RF ADC that support JESD 204B with the maximum 15.5 gigabits per second lane rate and JESD 204C with the maximum 24.75 gigabits per second lane rate. An on-chip PLL features multi-chip synchronization with a clock input option for an off-chip PLL. This device has flexible interpolation and decimation configurations that enable direct-to-RF multiband radio applications. A bypassable interpolator and decimator allow the user to achieve ultra-wideband capability with low-latency digital loopback and fast frequency hopping modes for phased array radar systems and electronic warfare jammer applications. The AD9081 also features configurable or bypassable digital up and down conversion, as well as a programmable 192-tap FIR filter for receive equalization that supports 4 different profile settings loaded via GPIO. There is also programmable delay per data path and receiver automatic gain control support for fast or slow AGC control. Finally, the AD9081 includes power amplifier downstream protection circuitry, an on-chip temperature sensor, programmable GPIO pins, an ADC clock driver, a TDD power savings option, and comes in a small 15x15mm BGA package with a 0.8mm pitch. With a target dissipation between 6 and 7 watts, there is a nearly tenfold reduction in power dissipation when compared to architectures that use the system FPGA for RF conversion and filtering. For more information on the AD9081 MXFE quad ADCs from Analog Devices Incorporated, visit mouser.com.